People always asking what our lives would have been like if we never met Easy. If we'd never made it in the game. Never was Bone Thugs in Harmony. I tell them straight up. What makes you think we'd still be alive?
Got a grind, gotta get mine in the hood that I claim and I slang on a double nine. Gotta find them dubs, only got 40 can a thug get love. How
yeah,
that
that's tight, dog. I'm telling you, since I got a headache, man, I'ma start mines off like waking up, feeling buzz up early in the morning, stretching, I'm yawning, lightweight, bench, chugging like I take a fist to the dome.
That's cool.
You know what I'm saying?
I just come with my verse like, hey, my nigga, we having a wonderful day and I won't front with pump.
Why?
Yeah, that's tight enough right
yeah,
there.
Yeah,
man,
be
this some bullshit.
What?
Man, the nigga said he was gonna call, man.
Yeah, McMahon said I'd already be a winner, too.
Man, that's why we should have done that shit for Easy Live, man. Fuck that rapping on the phone shit, for real.
Man, whatever. It's a brand new opportunity for all of us, man. Brand new day. We about to creep, creep, nigga.
Shit, I'm cool with it, but this building look empty, though,
man,
my nigga.
Fuck it, let's just go in and see what it is.
So KP gave us the right address?
Yeah, my man KP hooked us up.
Oh, shit. KP.
Yeah.
Y'all the motherfuckers he been telling me
yeah.
about.
That's us.
Y'all got some shit. I heard the motherfucking tape, too.
Okay.
That's some good shit, man.
We appreciate that, man. Thanks a lot, man, for
yeah,
real.
Yeah, man. I'm just so tired of that fucking cookie-cutter shit, man, coming in the studio. Matter of fact, I'm gonna play y'all some real shit. Yeah.
Play the shit we just did.
Yeah, I'm gonna play up some real shit.
Y'all ain't heard of me?
Nigga, we don't know you.
Hold on. Y'all gonna ham right now. We gonna play this shit right now.
Play that.
Let us hear some.
Yeah.
Look into my eyes and tell me what it is you see in me. We'll make a nigga think you can bite my shit and say that it's original. Was worth telling people you made that stab we put down 3 years ago. Just like a nigga wanna take
what
all the credit.
Man, hold on,
emulating
man.
Tape
cut
like
yourself,
I won't
man.
Catch him. Wanna see him, I'ma sweat him.
What's the problem?
The problem is your dude is spitting our lyrics.
Oh, that shit sound crazy, right?
Dog, did you hear what I just said? That shit belong to us.
And you and KP worked out that deal, right?
Deal? Nigga, ain't no deal.
Man, we ain't got no deal with nobody.
Well, shit, y'all better tell KP it ain't no deal. Y'all coming up in my house. What you mean it's no deal? I mean, I never even seen y'all before.
Damn, this some bullshit. I'm out this bitch.
I need to go handle y'all business with KP.
See what I'm saying? Fucking dream.
It's like that, man.
Yeah, it's like that. I don't got nothing to do with that. I'm a businessman.
Man, ain't nothing happening for us. Niggas just selling us dreams.
Man, that's what I'm telling y'all. We need to hop on the first thing smoking up out the Greyhound station, for real.
Really, nigga, then what? Well, we just back to Cleveland?
Man, I don't know, but at least we got people at home.
Oh, I got people out here, nigga.
Who?
Gia.
This nigga ripped already, man.
Well, at least I get pussy, though.
Man, fuck all that. What we need to do is catch up to this nigga KP and show him some of this St. Clair hospitality.
Now, that's the best idea I done heard all day.
Me too.
Look, ain't that your boy Mookie right there?
Oh, yeah, that's him. Mm-hmm. It's time to collect, baby.
Yeah, let's go. You don't want to where you going, nigga? Run, fuck. I wonder what the bone does, bro. Yo, what's the
bone? Let's go, man. Tell them you don't want to where the bone does, bro. You don't give a fuck about your little fuck, y'all. Run, but you can't have them find ya. When you think you got them shit, they only two steps behind ya. The popo over here, the popo over there. You surrounded. You can run, but you can't have them find ya. When you think you got them shook, they only two steps behind ya. The popo over here, the popo over there. You surrounded. Little Ronnie hit the ground running when he saw the purple coming. Always into something, they said he never mount to nothing. Push his buttons if you want a nigga. Was crazy with a temper. Been hustling on the corner ever since I can remember.
Yo, what's up, man?
What's up, man? I need to lay love here for a minute. That's cool.
Grab a seat.
The popo's everywhere on this motherfucker.
Niggas on my ass, man. You see on my ass?
Man.
Dog, where's Steve at?
I don't know. He was right man.
Green police.
Oh, shit. Y'all niggas try to leave me,
man. Y'all know we doing the same shit like we was back on 99th.
Yeah, but I'd rather be doing it back there.
It'd be one thing if we had a reason to go back. In L.A., man, that's where we gonna find somebody.
Like easy.
Yeah, nigga, like easy, for real.
Man, that's all well and good, but we can't even get the live audition. What the fuck's so funny?
You in luck, that's all.
What the fuck you mean?
Easy got a big show coming up in Cleveland this Friday.
Friday?
What?
2 days from now?
Yeah. I want y'all take y'all ass back out there on your own turf. Then y'all can show them what you can do.
I'm just so tired of these motherfuckers. Promising shit, bumping off at their gums.
Maybe you should go back then.
What you saying, you want me to go?
No, of course not. I'm just saying I want you to be happy. I know making your music makes you happy, so.
You make me happy. I can't stand the rain, and you can feel my pain, and you can feel me, mate. And now that I'm changing, everybody been singing, I'm tripping, so they been treating me like I'm a stranger. When I talk now, nobody listens. I'm trying to tell them about the dangers. We live in the system, and we're so close to the end. It's all about
revenge. But you hear the new stuff, though. What you hear the new stuff?
Am I gonna finally be in it?
No, I guess.
How long?
3 months.
Give me a chance, I'll do the right thing.
I can't be having no part-time boyfriend, Cece.
That's not fair.
How about later, when you regret staying? That gonna be fair?
Interrupting something?
No, Mama.
Sounding good.
You need to be hearing all that bad language.
Lord knows I've heard plenty worse. You're talking so fast, though. How's anybody supposed to understand what you're carrying on about?
That's my style, Miss Williams.
Oh. I heard about you roughing up that boy yesterday. Is that your style, too?
Mama, that boy owed him money.
So? A good man spends more time in church than he does on the street, and my daughter deserves a good man.
I'm trying my hardest, Miss Williams.
Try harder. Oh. And it wouldn't hurt to read from the good book every now and then. I'll, leave this door open.
You love me. I know that. But this baby's gonna need something other than hopes and dreams for support. And now you're off to Cleveland? No.
Just wait till we meet up with Eazy-E. Everything gonna change for the better. Trust me.
I don't know if I can wait that long.
Hey, yo, Steve, man, I keep hearing about this demo, man. When I'ma get a listen, man? I hear this shit is dope.
Oh, man, we working on it, Darnell. It's coming, man.
I feel so modest. It is so good.
No.
My baby's gonna be a star.
Hey, yo, man, don't blow up and forget about the little people, you know? I wanna get a fly honey like you, too, man.
No, I got you, man. It's all good.
You know what I'm saying, baby?
All right, man.
Show y'all looking good.
KP. It's gonna take a little minute, all right?
It better play out with this whole music thing, because my father is never gonna approve of this whole side job.
It's a good thing your father only busts cops, okay?
I'll be in the car.
Girl, so rude, man.
Ah, she is, nigga.
Mookie had to get his jaw wired shut. You know that, right?
Can't be beating on the custody, Steve. Bad for business, man.
It's bad business when the customers don't pay up.
Funny. You ain't CC. All y'all understand is fast cash. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
What about you? It's take, take, take.
Look here. Something you got to understand. It's on and on. That's the way we do business around here. In LA, in Cleveland, anywhere you go, it's owe and own. You owe me, and I own you. Simple as that.
You can't take our songs.
Too late, owe and own.
Oh, fuck that, man. We tired of your shit around here for real.
Be careful, Steve.
Look, you've been promising us a deal. Now you trying to steal our shit?
Careful, Steve. Don't forget who your friends are. Man forget who his friends are, might as well forget he ever was.
Whatever, nigga.
All right.
Yo, Darnell, you get a three-piece or something, man.
Fala.
Chain, no, do say. Chain gang remaining the same.
Flaming my dank and drinking brew.
That's it right there.
Man.
You know all we need is a hook for.
Dog, but seriously though, man, you think if we really get some FaceTime with that nigga E, he gonna fuck with us up in Cleveland?
Man, honestly, man, I don't know, but like you said, it ain't shit out here for us. KP believing us. We looking for rocks, this nigga giving us pebbles. Fuck that nigga, man.
Yeah, I know, man, but you know I got Jia to look after, too.
Yeah, I got Emily. But this our future we talking about, my nigga. And we can't let nothing get in the way of that. And if she really care about you, she gotta understand, man.
Fuck wrong with you, nigga?
Nigga, fuck. I got the roller outside. We ready to go.
You bullshitting.
Man, we gotta get to the bus station somehow.
What about Lisa, dog?
Man, look, dog, we go down there, do the festival, do what we do, maybe even get a chance to open up for this nigga easy, then we in. That's our chance to get our shot, right?
But dog, I'm just saying, though, man, I at least gotta see Gia face to face and tell her before we leave.
All right, so this is what we gonna do. We gonna go handle that, then we gotta make it to the bus station because it leave at 10.
Gia Lynn, you're out with that boy again, huh?
That boy's name is Steve. And no, I wasn't, but what if I was? Pops, give him a chance. I mean, you'll like him, I promise. And his music is fire.
Fire's a dangerous Gia. I just wish you would attach yourself to someone with less of a history.
I get it. When it comes to my life, I'm an open book, but with you...
You're absolutely right. And when you have kids, you understand. And that's a lesson best learned a long, long time from now.
There's someone outside.
It's my girl's house.
Well, you're a little late. Time to start checking the singles ads.
Hip hop.
Excuse me?
Stay behind the tape.
Man, fuck that, man.
You're not
fuck.
Crossing
man,
the tape.
Fuck him, fuck
man,
him.
Let's
go see somebody down here, man.
This motherfucker all sarcastic and shit.
It's all right. It's okay.
A decorated officer working in internal affairs was slain along with his daughter in what appears to be a home invasion robbery. Detectives have no leads, and no suspect has been named at this time. If you have any further information about this crime, please contact the Los Angeles Police Department.
By the name of Mookie.
Oh, a friend of yours, right?
I picked him up for possession once or twice.
Not the way I heard it. I'll take that.
Make sure you get that catalog.
Oh, thanks, Detective. But I'm pretty good at doing my job.
Another shithead.
Thank you.
What's happening, little man? He yours?
What you gonna do to him, mister? You gonna bury him?
One man's misery is always another man's salvation, little man. Remember that. I'll be right there.
It's all good, man. I got you.
Send your mind to the moon, my nigga. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Woo!
Oh, come on, nigga, you can't let me slide.
$10 is $10, man.
Come on, man. I can't do nothing until I get it, nigga. You know that. Nigga, you know that.
Get the fuck away from me, man.
Man, we supposed to be cooler than that,
$10
nigga.
Is $10, nigga. So go snap somebody's purse or whatever the fuck it is you do, but I ain't got time for your shit right now. And I don't take loose change, nigga.
You people keep robbing each other, there's not gonna be any of you left. Lieutenant Bling off the corpse?
And what about your bling, officer? He's looking pretty tarnished.
Excuse me?
I know the regs. I know you uniformed boys always want to look top-notch, right?
So suddenly a dress code is part of your jurisdiction, Detective?
I'm just looking out for you, Angles.
You know, I've been doing this longer than you've been trying to rap hip-hop.
And look how far you come. I'm really proud of you, officer.
Thank you, Detective.
Vacancy at the Crenshaw Hilton.
Nigga, I got it.
Hold on, man. What the fuck is that? Blood?
Oh, nigga, now you gonna be picky? Nigga, $10 is $10.
Hey, baby girl.
Hey, Dad. What's that? Wanna see a magic trick?
Only if it's gonna make you disappear.
Huh?
I'm just kidding.
Pick a card, any card.
Okay.
I see. A King of Hearts.
You're absolutely right.
That was good, baby.
Again, again.
Not right now. I gotta go take a shower.
Oh, Dad. I gotta get good.
What for?
I have a talent show on Friday. You're coming, right?
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, I'll be there.
Yeah.
What's up with this magic stuff anyway? You're really into it now, right?
I figure I get good enough, I can make all those bills go away.
What bills?
The ones that those men are always calling about.
Well, that's what us grown-ups call the first of the month.
Huh. I'm gonna make them all disappear.
You do that. Let's go get some dinner, baby girl.
I heard the angel in charge of the waters say, you are just in these judgments, you who are and who were the Holy One, because you have so judged. For they have shed the blood of your saints and prophets, and you have given them blood to drink as they deserve.
Hey, baby.
Hey, Anthony, you late.
I'm sorry, Miss Williams. I've been working real hard today.
Oh, thank you.
What's up?
Emily, you got a good man. Think of family first.
I told you, Mama.
Yeah. Where is it you work again, Anthony?
Shopping carts, ain't that your job?
Shit, I showed up, and they said they fired my ass 3 days ago. Ain't that about a bitch? Call it voluntary disembarrassment or some shit. Can I get a hit of that?
Chill out, man.
I heard, as I hear, that Mookie was a victim of an accidental shooting. Accidentally shot 7 times, point blank.
Darnell, what the fuck you here for?
I'm here to offer my availability.
You what? What?
You gonna need somebody to fill Mookie's sneakers. Put me on, dog.
Mookie wore size 12. You much smaller than that.
Come on, KP. I need cash flow, brother. I need it.
Somebody get this fool up out of my face, messing up my high.
Good,
kid. Hit that again. Silly ass dopey, that's your man. You all right?
Thank you. that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that tore my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first
That was good, Lise.
You were expecting less?
Why are you so good to me, baby?
Because your mama paid me a whole lot of money.
Uh-huh. Keep talking. You already done ruined the moment.
We should have gone today. Don't you think? I'm sure Steven would have wanted you there.
We got more important things to worry about. We got Kayla around here trying to cast down spells to get us out of debt? Come on. I'm going to bed.
I see.
Hello?
Where you at?
You got some nerve calling me while I'm with my people.
It's in Pope.
The kitchen is closed and I'm cleaned out.
And that ain't why I'm calling.
What, you think we could just shoot the shit?
We ain't cool like that, Darnell. KP is moving his
whole stash.
And what make you think I give a damn?
I guess you wanna be on
the KP finger your whole life, huh?
What the fuck did you say?
He's
moving his whole stash.
Every couple weeks, he moves his whole stash to take the pressure off.
The whole thing?
All of it. I just don't know how he's moving it.
See, that's where you come in. You end good with KP. I mean, better than me.
So you find out how he's moving his load. You can do it.
Right, right, right.
Guilty, Mr. Police. We innocent.
Man, cut the shit. I ain't in the mood.
Yeah, alcohol do that to a nigga.
Mm. Tell your boys to bounce. Bounce, niggas.
I got this. You don't trip on none of that. It's cool.
You cool? Yeah, I'm straight, cuz.
He cool?
Bounce.
What here, man?
Little niggas.
Shit, I ain't see you last night, homie.
I've been busy, dog.
Busy? Too busy to pay my sister some respect, though?
Come on, man. You know it ain't even like that, Ricky.
Shit, I get it. I'm saying just another hoe in a land of milk and honey, right?
I know your daddy taught you better than that.
So what, I'm supposed to walk the straight and narrow because that's what he did? Should we see how far that guy am, though, huh?
So you tripping.
Yeah, all right.
That over there? What you know about that over there?
Shit, the nigga got smoked.
I got that much. I'm saying, though, man. I think this shit really got something to do with your dad and your sister's murder. I need your help, dawg.
This our chance to get back at KP for what he did to Gia.
Man, listen, homie. Like I said, I don't know nothing about nothing. You hear me? Need to be hollering at Darnell or something.
Is that right, Darnell? Darnell Jackson? Shit, fuck he know.
Shit, more than me. I'll tell you that much.
Is that right?
Yeah, the nigga be on Hyde Park all the time, looking for that next rock. Need to go check him out.
That's where he at?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm out of here, though.
Oh, just gonna bounce, huh?
Yeah.
I see you, though.
No, you ain't gonna see me.
I see you, little Ricky.
They say pressure busts a pipe. I'm getting my cash right. Guns, money, weed, and bitches, and that's life. Fast lane, I just smash through the light. Ain't worried about traffic if I crash, it's all right, cuz. What's happening with that money that you owe me, homie? What's happening with that money that you owe me, homie? You living large, big drinks with your brodies, but don't forget about that money that you owe me.
Look at what the cat drug in.
I need more.
Man, you always need more.
I moves, what can I say?
You got the front?
You always moving. How come you never getting ahead? Need you to MC Friday night.
So what, you want me to host my own show?
His show? Oh, yeah?
You said I was headlining.
Man, I said I put you on stage.
Same shit?
Tough shit. I need people to fill my club, man. You ain't bringing them like you used to, man.
You know I bring them in.
Not enough. My boy Lethal over there got some pull behind his name. A little rough around the edges, but see, he hungry. And he understands I'm the man that's gonna keep him fed. See, he's got faith. In fact, speaking of faith, need you to dig in that little Bible of a notebook you got, contribute some lyrics to my boy.
And why would I do that?
Some people from Interscope about to be rolling through. That's why. You need more product. I just named the price.
I got all these bills to pay.
So what you gonna do then?
I don't know. Another job, I guess.
Or
what?
You know what.
Nah, man, so what you saying? Start jacking niggas again? I need real opportunities for me and my babies.
Yeah, like the one you picked up yesterday? I'm out.
All right.
KP deserves to get jacked, and that's the way it goes. It's a battle zone out there, Aunt. Nobody's king for long. It's your time. Those streets are yours.
Yeah, well, I ain't trying to be another KP.
Well, you either another KP or you're another Darnell. You either at the top or you are all the way at the bottom, and I'm trying to be on top.
No matter what the cost.
Boy, I tell you, you boys ain't too sharp. Ain't too sharp at all. I'll take it, though. Yeah, need that right there. Mm-hmm.
Hold on, fellas. Be cool, be cool. It's all good. I'm clean. What's up, KP?
Look at you. Go from riding in the Lolo to rolling with the Popo.
Jesus. You got jokes, huh? You know, I heard one of your runners got done in yesterday.
You mean Mookie? Heard about that. Good guy, too. Very sad. Didn't know he was a member of the South Central Track and Field Club, though.
He had one of your promo cards on him, too.
They free in the bathroom. Brilliant detective work, though.
I ain't come for this shit. Not today. I'm not on it.
I admire your patience, Detective Howells. Really, you impress me. You waited 6 years to walk into my joint? That's really what you here for?
See, I'm all saying, I ain't for this shit.
What's up? You want me to do this, fool?
Do me? What you gonna do? You want the wrath of God to come down on you? Then tell one of these niggas to shoot. I dare.
Look like shit, detective. Let me get you a drink. We both know you want one.
You know what? I see you soon.
Can't wait.
These clowns you got with you. Suckers.
Gotta toughen you up, kid. You about as lethal as a garden snake.
All right, now what exactly do you get out of this?
An eight ball.
That's it?
Every week.
And for how long?
From here to eternity.
That's more than what I had in mind, man.
Well, if you want to get in this game, you're going to have to bleed.
Nigga, since when you in the game?
Since when a shot caller get his hands dirty.
Oh, shot caller, shit, that's you, huh?
In or out.
Yeah, KP, what's up? This ain't. I got them lyrics.
All right. Now, how hard was that? Lesbians can't get enough of little old me, can you?
That's between you and Steve.
Had to spend the money lock up for them charges we dropped.
Like I said,
you mean lethal?
Lethal? Who named him that?
He be the future of hip-hop.
You know, you can call all your dogs killers, but without that bite, he just a bitch.
I need to talk to you, Darnell.
What's up, man?
Get your ass
come
over
on,
here.
Come on, man. I was having a good day, nigga.
You about to have a bad day. You know what I'm saying?
Man. I picked your boy Mookie up, right? So I know he ain't gonna be showing his face around here no time soon. I know what he used to do for you, and I know you need that replacement.
You know a lot.
Come on, KP. I need that cash.
You and everybody else. You think I owe you something? I think it's you who owes me.
Come on, man, let's just forget about who owes who, and let's just talk about this job.
Owe and own, my friend. Could've molded you boys, but what y'all do? How y'all go pay y'all friend KP?
I can mill your stuff all across town, everything.
That would put all y'all chips on easy, what'd that get you?
I got my van, ain't nobody checking on it. I can move everything, no problems.
Ain't you heard a word I said?
What about my words? Don't they mean something?
Look at you. You a damn mess. It's time to come clean.
Drinking in public is a ticket.
See, you know something about who did Mookie.
Nigga, this is against my civil liberties.
See, it's your motherfucking ass.
Well, shit, you just wait till my lawyer get a whiff of this.
Your lawyer? This is the last time.
Who did Mookie? Man, get off me, man. Let me go.
You got a little thug in me, Darnell.
Let me go.
Let you go. You know something.
Nigga, you trying to play me? But you think I'm a chump? You think I'm stupid?
Yeah, you a chump.
Shit.
What you know?
I know what you know and what everybody else know. Don't ever try to play me. Nigga, I've known you way too long for that. Steve.
Don't even try that.
Don't even. Don't try that.
Nigga, what, you got bad memories?
Huh? Yeah, I see ghosts.
Yeah, well, we all got demons. But you wearing that badge, huh? Nigga, that didn't make you right.
So what you know?
If I told you, I'd be another statistic. If you don't know, you should already know.
I know about the drug run.
Oh, you gotta dig deeper than that, detective.
What, Mookie skimming off the top?
Mookie was a mess, and the mess got cleaned up. In this town,
some killers are untouchable. You know why?
Why?
Because they picked their motherfucking check right up out of this building.
What? A cop? Give me a name.
And I don't know.
Give me a damn name.
I don't got
Give me a goddamn name.
Man, you can't be payroll. That's all I know.
All right, check it out.
Now, Lethal is ripping and sticking these niggas up on the 9-2. And all of these niggas be stepping muska static with my crew. So nigga, bring it on.
Hold on, man. Cut that shit. That's the wackest shit I ever heard, man. First of all, you got to live that shit, man. You can't be sounding like you saying some speech.
Live it.
Live it. Look, man, you keep spitting like that, I guarantee you niggas gonna trash your shit before the second verse. Trust me. Where you from anyway, man?
I'm from Brentwood.
Brentwood?
Brentwood, hell yeah, it's real as fuck up there. I'm telling you, homies be falling like flies. My homies be falling like flies, but you know Leto always down for mine. Yeah.
Check it out, Brentwood.
Now Crazy Bone is ripping and sticking these niggas up in the 9-2s. And all these niggas stepping must get static with my crew. But nigga, bring it on, send the chrome to your dome. Crazy Bone ain't no hoe, I guess mine in the 9-0s.
That's how it's done, Brentwood.
Those are sneakers.
Kayla, Charles Cameron, what are y'all doing? Y'all get out of here.
Why is that out?
Just remembering, that's all.
Nothing that involves that is worth remembering. Let it go.
What if it won't let go of me?
Does he know? Mm-hmm. Good, good. I'm not worried about our friend, the lazy detective. Darnell, though, plug that leak. We're good. You set up your bias and everything will remain in place. I got a new runner. Mm-hmm. Don't worry, a body snatcher for the city. Scrapes up roadkill and the occasional body. That's our end right there. something, man. Get you some food. Do me a favor. Stay away from KP's joint. Can you do that?
Do me a favor. Give me a bump.
Look, 12 hours. That's all we need. All right?
You all I've got.
12 hours, Darnell.
Tell you something right quick. If you're gonna talk the talk, best be able to walk the walk. You feel me?
Yeah. I guess mine on a 9-0.
You ever fired a gun before?
Me and my pops used to go hunting up at Big Bear when I was a kid.
That's cool. Make sure you use that number though. My boy gonna hook you up.
All right, KP. What's good, man? Almost got it. You wanna hear it?
Now, what you want? My shit.
Can't this wait?
Look, I gave Lethal a show like you asked. Now I'm cashing out. Wait a minute. Nigga, I could beat the shit out of you right here and right now. I figure I got a minute or two before your goons roll in.
Save the high self-opinions for the songs, and we do business around here. And if you want to keep up this barter program we got going, I suggest you learn some patience.
We had a deal, dog.
See, key word there is had. Time to renegotiate.
No, I said I'd dress your boy up for tomorrow night, and that's it.
You think you got some juice up in here? You forgetting this my place? I make the rules here. Own and own, nigga. That notebook, I owns that.
So now you got jokes, right?
Ah, fucker. What
the fuck is wrong with you?
Now back to that notebook.
I kept up my end.
Man, next time you come up in here, you best have my book.
My book.
Man, just have it with you.
You leaving? Just like that?
Man, we done. I got work to do.
That's all you ever say.
Because that's all I ever do. I'm tired of this shit already.
You taking that? You promised me you were done. You promised.
It's for work.
You pick up dead animals.
Sometimes you think they're dead, but they're just fooling, playing dead. That's all.
There's nothing more dangerous than a wounded animal.
Block boy, flipping fives and tens, going broke on dope, but I double up what I spend. I'm a hustler, swallow rocks when they ride through. We get it cracking like a motherfucking drive through. Block boy, flipping fives and tens, going broke on dope, then I double up what I spend. I'm a hustler, swallow rocks when they ride through. We got it cracking like a motherfucking drive through. Block boy, so tell me what you want and I can get it for you. Block boy. Block boy. Tell me what you want and I can get it for you.
Block boy. You hustling boy. Block boy.
Flipping fives and tens, going broke block on dope. I double up what I spend. I'm a block hustler.
Block boy.
Restrooms are closed. Come here. Need some assistance?
No, I'm fine, officer.
Dispatch, this is Unit 2.
Go ahead, 2.
Go to 187.
Restrooms. Hyde Park, north side.
I'm notified of homicide. Roll a meat wagon.
Roger, 2, standby. All units, Unit 2 requesting a backup on a homicide. Let their report. Unit 54, on route. Unit 22, on route. Unit 33,
Brad. I'll be right there.
Detectives, good to see you.
So, what do we got?
Got a homicide. I think I know the perp, yeah. Anthony Henderson. He's a guy from my beat. Mm-hmm. I was making a pit stop. When I walked in, he was walking out. I knew something was wrong. I could smell it. I saw blood in his hands. I think the victim put up quite a fight.
Mm. Is there a weapon?
I found one in there. God knows what happens behind the walls when the sun goes down.
The sun is not the only thing going down around here.
Are you making an offer?
Keep dreaming, Ingles.
Here comes another one now. Well, your boy Ant sure got himself into a heap. You know where we can find him?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That face in there looks very familiar. I think I saw you bring him into the station house earlier today.
What we got?
It sounds like you might already know.
Looks very familiar indeed.
You the first on today?
What if I was?
It's not your normal beat, that's all.
What is it with you, detective? First it's the bling thing, the dress code, now it's the beat thing. You know, you really should get yourself a girlfriend.
Is that your way of cleaning up the streets?
One criminal at a time.
Is that a confession?
You know, I don't really give a red-eyed flying crap if these streets ever get cleaned up. I do my 8 hours, and I head for my frickin' house.
It's mighty noble of you, Angles.
You know, my mom used to say, you can take the wolf out the pack, bring him home, teach him all kinds of tricks, potty train him, teach him play dead. But once the smell of that blood crosses that wolf's snout, he will always remember where he came from. So why don't you be a good little wolf and kind of play dead for us, okay?
Break it, man. Come on.
Get off me.
Come on, slide.
Right,
off
me.
Get off.
I'm all
get
right,
off
I'm
me.
All right, I'm all right.
Get off me, man. Get off.
Come here. Hey.
You guys gonna let it go?
Hell no, I'm not letting it go.
I'll let it go. I don't care. Job and be quick about it.
I know my job. I don't work for you.
Things aren't always what they seem.
Your boy Lethal. We on set of my new music video. You know, we doing it real big. Now Lethal be ripping and sticking these niggas up on the 9-2. You know what I'm saying? I got my man KP over there counting that cheddar. And all of these niggas be stepping. So check it out. Fuck. This my new video right here. Alright? Yeah. I'm ready to rep for this. I'ma earn mine. You wanna treat me like I'm a little sucker? All right, okay. Okay, who you is, huh? Who you wanna be? You wanna treat me like I'm a bitch? I swear to God, I got something for niggas' asses, I swear to God. You ain't nothing but a little bitch. And that's how everybody look at you. And all of them niggas be stepping musk, I static with my crew, man. He ain't got nothing on me. Next time he say something to you, Lethal, next time he say something to you, you gonna respect me one day. For real, let me get that fucking nerd book. I guess mine on the 9-0. That's right.
complete you without your goon.
Trust ain't something that I share easy.
Oh, what up, Darnell? Chillin'?
Get this right. Now, you do understand how important it is you finish this job. See, because I know how it is you have a problem with following through. Yeah. Heard she got a talent show tonight, doing all this magic, making things disappear.
Hey, that's my baby!
Hate to see her disappear. Get this shit right. Bring this up, man.
P226. It's a German engineer. It's a classic man stopper. Black, hard, and sleek. I know any bitch that'll jump on that.
Here. Look like somebody done tripped over their feet.
On second thought, that motherfucker should've left L.A. Would've made my life a fucking lot easier.
Fuck you, man. You had angles whack Darnell. He got his hands deep in your pocket, huh? He the one tuned you up like this?
I'm the victim here. Beginning to think. Y'all got something against me.
Maybe because you a cold motherfucker. Gia, Darnell, Mookie. It don't matter long as the dollars keep rolling in.
I'm no killer.
Nah, you ain't no killer. You just a baller that call the shots, huh?
You want me to admit to something, detective? Well, I'm a pusher, all right? I look for losers and stuff dope in they shaky little hands and take their hard-earned wages. Because in yours truly, families go evicted, kids don't need. You know it and I know it. Them people out there know it.
You got the right to remain silent.
But that's all they know.
Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
You can't prove it.
You got a right to an attorney.
I ain't killed Gia. I ain't do it.
He's telling the truth. Don't even try it, hip-hop.
Think about it.
Got your man here? Stone cold. Let me supply the evidence to put him away.
What evidence?
Put the gun down. We'll talk about it.
What evidence?
KP didn't kill Gia. Right girl, wrong father. If she'd only stayed out a little longer that night, she would have been looking over his casket instead of lying next to him.
No, you ain't gonna get away with this shit.
Yes, I am. Besides, you're the last person in this good planet to give a shit. Look at you, you got the credibility of a crack whore with a resume a mile long, the drinking, the brooding, not to mention the killing of the prime suspect in the murder of your girlfriend. Woo! Hey! It's your gun, isn't it?
Man, what the fuck do you want from me? What the fuck, man?
I want two things from you, okay?
What's that?
One, I want you quiet. You think you can do that?
It ain't never been one of my strong points.
I want you quiet. You got that?
Yeah, I got that. What else you want?
Another one is, I want you to get my dope.
That's KP's dope.
It's my dope!
It's a classic man stop. Black, hard, asleep. I know any bitch that'll jump on that. They have these dopes on the street. Easy, man. It's loaded.
I'll take it.
All right, let me get the money. Come on, let's do this.
I take that, too.
No, it's not for amateurs.
What you say?
You heard me, man. It's not for amateurs, man. But it's your money, man.
Disappear.
Nigga, that's my baby!
Give this up, man.
I was worried I was gonna have to deal with your boys before I got through the door. Guess I was stressing for nothing, huh?
They all in the lounge. Show's getting ready to start.
Well, nigga, you better scream or scream loud.
You out of your mind. You can have that funky ass notebook. I can live without it.
Where the fuck is the van going?
for the info, chump.
Oh, shit. Look like somebody tripped over their own feet.
I know this. This how it's gonna go down?
So this how it's gotta go down, Dean.
She would've fuck called the police.
You ain't got nothing to do with this, Dean.
CC, what the fuck is you doing here, man?
Man, I'm with this reunion shit, just not like this.
Yeah, it's funny how times change, ain't it?
But we don't. That's why I need what's in that van.
Yeah, you and everybody else, nigga.
Listen, I'm not playing with you.
I know you ain't, Mr. Police.
That's why no matter how this go down, I'm leaving with that load. Back up, CC. Don't move no closer, eh?
What? You wanna arrest us, Mr. Police Man? Hell, you might have to shoot us. You ready to shoot us, detective? Be smart. We can split all this shit up. It's enough in there for everybody.
Man, fuck that. I ain't with that shit.
And I ain't either. I'm taking all of it.
Well, wearing the badge don't make you right.
We should have went back to Cleveland a long time ago. I told y'all.
Yeah, that's true, but what we gonna do about it now?
Oh, shit! What the fuck you shoot at like that, son?
I ain't shoot at. Calm down.
No, what the fuck you shoot at,
I ain't shoot at. Calm down.
Yes, you did.
Calm
look at
the fuck
it.
Down.
You calm down.
Man, put the weapon
you
down.
You put your gun down.
Man, calm down.
You put your
wait,
gun
nigga.
Down.
Hold on.
You put your gun
wait,
down.
Nigga.
It's a brand new opportunity for all of us, man.
Just wait till we meet up with EZ. Everything gonna change for the better.
See what I'm saying? Fucking dream.
Maybe you should go back then and try harder.
In LA, man, that's where we gonna find somebody.
Like EZ. Y'all know we doing the same shit like we was back on 99.
You make me happy. Nigga, you can't take our sauce.
Oh, and only my
what's happening, man? It's my girl.
I don't take those chains, nigga.
Hey, Detective Hip Hop.
If you see isn't walking to my joint, that's really what you here for.
Don't they mean something?
I'm a pusher. Gia, Darnell, Mookie.
All I got.
Man, that man is
where the past don't make you right.
People always asking what our lives would have been like if we never met Easy. Like I say, what makes you think we'd still be alive?